I think what I'm not ruling out is that there may be people who decide that they, you know, after a long tenure at the White House, are ready to go do something else. What I am ruling out, though, would be sort of a large-scale public firing. I don't think that that's going to happen. And again, I don't think that there are a lot of people who trudge into the voting booth and cast a ballot from a Republican and saying, I hope that sends a message that to the president that he needs some new advisors at the White House. Those people cast that ballot, as we've discussed a couple of times in this briefing, didn't cast a ballot, hoping to send a message to the president of the United States that he needed to get some more results. And the president will consider a variety of ways that he can try to work with Congress to get more results. I think the good news is I think a lot of Republicans are considering what they can do to get some more results for the American public.